Hi, I'm cookbook author and lifestyle expert Parker Wallace, and I have some amazing tips for holiday entertaining to keep it easy but also delicious. So let's start with the beginning of the party. You've got to have great hors d'oeuvres. And my go-to this holiday season is Crunchmaster crackers, which I've been serving with this decadent baked cranberry brie, which is just melt in your mouth. Amazing. So easy to prepare. And the Crunchmaster crackers really take it to a whole new level of delicious and crunchy. The perfect combination. And what I love about them is that they're made with wholesome ingredients. We're talking about brown rice, quinoa, and flax. So they're naturally gluten-free and fit in with any of your guests' dietary needs. Now, a lot of people also ask me, well, do I have to sacrifice flavor if I'm going healthy? And I say no all day long. All you need to do is add in pulses to your holiday meals and really any meal. Pulses are that versatile group of superfoods, more commonly known as chickpeas, lentils, dry peas, and beans. And just adding one half cup serving of pulses to your meals 3 times a week, not only are you going to max out that flavor, you're gonna stay balanced for the holidays, and you're also gonna get all of that important dietary fiber. If you go to pulses.org, you can find amazing recipes like this green bean casserole with a creamy chickpea sauce and toasted hazelnuts. It is so decadent, and believe it or not, it's vegan and naturally gluten-free. Of course, the holidays are exhausting. I love entertaining, but sometimes I need a break. And whether I'm entertaining friends late or I've spent an entire day of holiday shopping and I want something quick, easy, and delicious, my go-to is Virtuoso Pizza. I love this brand because they've got 14 varieties like the classic pepperoni and the signature spinach, but they've also got the versatility of the classic crust and the thin and crispy crusts. And these pizzas really add some fresh perspective to routine dinners. They've got these wholesome ingredients that taste so fresh, you'll totally forget that they were frozen. Absolutely a crowd pleaser. And of course, when it comes to entertaining, you've got to have some vino for your guests. My go-to, Stella Rosa. I call it having my holiday celebration because they've got so many great varieties. This is America's number one best-selling imported Italian wine. You've got the original semi-sweet, semi-sparkling Rosso with notes of strawberry, but you can get the hints of blackberry and blueberry notes from their black version. And of course, bring on the bubbly with the fully sparkling versions, Stella Black Lux and Stella Rosso Lux, which really can take it up a notch. Love this. Gorgeous canisters, which are perfect for hostess gifts and holiday entertaining, as well as their little mini bottles, which I love for stocking stuffers. So you can have the perfect combination of gifting and great wine. You can go to stellarosa.com for more information on great cocktail recipes, and of course, tipsontv.com for more information on all of the products you've seen here today. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and cheers.